I'm Hande Karabük, and I work as an associate professor of econometrics at the Department of Econometrics and Data Science at Vrije Universiteit Amsterdam. Climate change affects people, economies, and the environment all over the globe. The Intergovernmental Panel on Climate Change acknowledges the many complexities of our climate system and encourages global data collection on affected people, economies, and environments. This leads to ultra-high dimensional data sets. Understanding the complexities of climate change requires people with a thorough understanding of the climate and very strong data skills, econometrics. The key to overcome the challenges posed by climate change is to make informed decisions and to take effective actions. These informed decisions should be based on appropriate models and accurate predictions of climate variables, such as CO2 emissions, pollution, temperature, and economic variables, such as gross domestic product, taxes, government expenditures, interest rates, and inequality measures. For example, when making climate-related decisions, policymakers may rely on results obtained by data scientists. Questions such as how carbon taxes affect CO2 emissions, how much pollution affects healthcare expenditures of governments, can be answered by using econometric methods applied to both climate and economics data. Insurance companies are most affected by extreme weather events, such as heat waves, droughts, storms, and floods. When developing strategies, they need accurate forecasts of these events, and they need information on how these events affect insurance claims. Intergovernmental organizations seek evidence of causal effects of CO2 emissions and pollution on industrial production or on inequality. Such empirical evidence can be provided with the use of econometrics and data science methods. These analytical skills are obtained after a study in climate econometrics. Econometrics is the application of mathematical and statistical methods to economics and financial data in order to understand how economic systems work. CO2 emissions and other pollutions are generated by human activities, just like economic variables. Research has already shown that economic and climate time series exhibit many commonalities, and they widely interact with each other. In climate econometrics, statistical and econometric tools are developed and used to investigate economic and climate variables, to study empirical aspects of climate change. Climate econometrics is a unique specialization that covers knowledge in econometrics, high-dimensional statistics, and computer science for handling big data in a data-rich environment, with the purpose to apply these skills to many challenges that are linked to climate change. In the Climate Econometrics specialization of the Econometrics and Operations Research Master, you will learn about the econometric models that can be used to model climate and economic variables. You will learn how to analyze data using statistical and econometric models, to make predictions using advanced methods, and to find causal relations between climate and economic variables. After this study, you will be able to contribute to policymaking processes on climate change. As a graduate of our study, you will be an invaluable asset to climate research institutes, but also to governmental institutions and companies that need to go through extensive transmissions toward climate-neutral policymaking. If you'd like to learn more about this specialization and others, please check our website.